Okay, we're now in Nîmes. We're back from Pont du Gard. See, look, it's so pretty. And look, they have so much water to waste right there, because they got it from the aqueduct. And right now we're gonna go to the Arena de Nîmes. It was built in the, I think, 40 AD or something like that. It looks just like the one in Rome, but smaller. So hopefully it'll be cool. I think I see it now. And they actually do like concerts and stuff in there. They actually use it as an arena. Isn't that cool? Okay, there's the arena right there. That looks pretty cool. Right, Tommy? You've been waiting all day for this? He's been waiting all day for this. I wonder if it shows. Look at that, it looks so pretty. It's like a Colosseum in Rome, but they actually use it for concerts. They actually have something, they have an event right now going on. And then look at this, there's all these little shops selling food, and I don't know what's going on. There's so many people in the street. See? Look at that. It's pretty cool. That's Nîmes. I didn't even hear about Nîmes until today.
Thank you.
in France out on the street like this. Jesus Christ, it's like one big, the whole city just shut down and they're partying. Look at this. So many people.
It's weird.
And I noticed, so like Montpellier looks like Prague. Nimes, it feels like a city from, like a Spanish city. They have like churros and paellas. It's crazy. And then look at this. The Colosseum looks so pretty and so functional. They actually have events going on in there. Look at that. So cool. Tommy, I'm so glad you wanted to go see the Colosseum or arena.